This is the Soulfly tribe house. We came here, the reason I will explain probably why we decided to buy this house was we were not really looking for a house at that time. A friend of ours, found this place and told us to come and check it out. It was for sale. It was the first time my whole family came here. I came here with all my children and my wife. And it was the first time since the death of Dana, you know, Gloria's son, that my entire family left. They always smile, you know, every one of them. And it was a magical moment, you know, because for 2 years, my family, you know, was going through the tragedy and the sadness. Something with a special meaning, I think, you know, is the t-shirt we did for when 1 year of Dana's death. We made this shirt, which some people saw. I wear it through the whole European tour as a tribute for him. I wear a black one of these, but with the same writing, you know, in memory of D-Lo, which was his nickname.
I want to dedicate the next song in the memory of Dana. D-Lo passed away in 1996 when we're doing the Donington. This song goes out to you. I'll see you in a better place. God bless you, Dana. Attitude.
In simple words, it was pretty much a really hardcore tragedy, for me at least, that I've been involved since my father's death, which happened in 79, which he died in my arms. Nothing like that happened until Dana's death. It was the second most shocking death I ever, you know, be involved, because he was living in my house, and he was murdered. Another reason why it was so shocking was not a natural death. It was not an accident. He was actually murdered by a gang, a Hispanic gang from here, from Phoenix. And it was just,